Or back to it. Didn't we unlock this? Yeah. Never did figure out that puzzle. Oh, there's another one. Where's that one? That one looks like eyes and a mustache. You just have to hit the right ones, I guess. So it was. This one for sure. Right, so that one. Gross. Damn it. These are so hard. One down. Gotcha. Haven't gone over there yet. I still haven't gone there yet either. Yes, it's behind this. Yeah, it's down below. We go see our friend over here. Fish farm. Have we been there? Oh, yeah. We'll go get those blue things. Ha. There we go. Nice. We're done here other than that. There we go. This game's pretty good. Pretty good.
So that's a well, look at you, mate.
Yeah, four spinels. Whatever those are. Sale, oh, nice. Better scope. Oh,
my back is killing me.
Increase the drop rate of resources. Damn.
Thank you. Not bad. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. This is what I'm talking about.
Yo, we are rich. Definitely want to fix Sita.
Give that the care it deserves, mate. I knew I could count on you. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate.
How many do I have now? Oh, 11. Fuck yeah.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. You can't go wrong with that. I still have some new items you might be interested in. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Can we not upgrade the...
Game in
displeasure. I have to equip him to upgrade him? That's a little weird. How do we get the ones I sent to storage?
Welcome.
Okay.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
High power, but suffers from heavy recoil. .6. This one will already be more powerful.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Still have some new items you might be interested in. Come back any time.
Hey, don't have enough. What I want.
Welcome.
I don't know why I did that. I mean, to... All right, so who's going to storage? You? 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 Can't put that in there? What? You can't. You have to hold on to ammo. Okay. That's all I need for now. So, been in this one that long. Feels like we have. Alright, so where was that? I think we need to go to... Where was that thing with all the... I think it was here. Location from Ural. There's the key. That's what I was looking for. How do you... It's all out of place. What? I've been over here, right? No, I was trying to pick up the fish. So let's go check this out. I was trying to get over here. What am I doing? Oh, the whole map spins. I didn't even realize that. Castle, huh? We got that one. The three with the line. Is that one? Of course, this is the very last one I tried. Oh, there's the other hit. That will probably have got us rushing at us. There we go. Chicken Island. Where's... Okay, straight across the lake. What's your favorite Resident Evil of all time? Just curious. Mine is a very off-the-wall one that not a lot of people would say. Most of you probably haven't played it. A little game called Code Veronica. If you ever heard of it, let me know. Most people have it. It was only for Sega Dreamcast. So now we gotta do the puzzle. Ah, okay, it's a flip puzzle. Not good at these at all. Alright, so those are all right. No, that one's off. I suck at these things. That one back over here. I need these three on the bottom to rotate. Why can't we rotate them? Why can you do those two on the top, but not the two on the bottom? Getting one off on a I would just take them off and put them back on the way they go if I were him, but okay. Did I get it? Yeah! Let's go. I didn't think I'd be able to do it. I'm pretty stupid. I'm pretty dumb. It's all about the dumb dumb diggy dumb dumb. See if I remember that song. Man, I'm so fucking old. It's all about the money. It's all about the dum dum dee dum dum. I don't think it's funny. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't know the words. It knocked over the wheelbarrow. I want somebody to kill. See how this weapon works. I'm always reloading it. There we go. Church key. So we'll probably have to look at it and pull the key out of this little. Nope. It actually goes into something.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Yes, it is a key.
Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Why even call in? I mean, obviously a situation update, but like, duh, you know what she's gonna say. I got the key. Alright, go get her. Okay. Alright. Where? Church. Well, we can just back up in here in the fastest way. There we go. Nope. Maybe this one is a dead end. Do you have to, it's like only a drop down. Yeah, I don't see any way up there. The ride to the another spot and get off. That's a good spot to end it anyways. I'll end it there and make my way back to the church, and then we'll pick it up in the next one. So I guess we can go over here and then go this way, or we could go here like that. All right. Alright, well, thank you for watching Sweaty Zeus Gaming on YouTube and Rumble. Please like and subscribe. And, yeah, that'll do it for this one. We'll see you in the next one, which I will start on in just a second. See you in the next one. Later.